They started a little before 3 p.m. outside of the Northside Deli in Batavia and went all the way out to Attica. Officers attempted to stop the car several times before they were finally able to catch up with them.
There were three, maybe four attempts to spike the vehicle. All were unsuccessful. He evaded the spikes every time.
And police say no one was hurt, thankfully, in the chase, and that both suspects were arrested earlier today by